Only on 7, a New Mexico family says it's a miracle. 2 years after a motorcycle accident seriously injured a teenager, he is finally getting his high school diploma.
KOAT Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain tells us why Gary still has a long road ahead.
Just a month before graduation in April 2012, Albuquerque senior Gary Escobel was involved in a serious motorcycle crash. It left him with massive brain injuries.
He was very close. He had almost all of his credits.
Now, 2 years later, after dozens of surgeries, intense rehabilitation, and a home tutor, Gary is finally getting his diploma. His mother calls it a miracle.
They said that he would never even have the mental capabilities of doing anything past like a very young child age, you know, because of his brain injury.
The 20-year-old can't walk or speak. He uses hand gestures to communicate.
It's not easy, you know.
But his family believes he understands 100% of what's going on around him. It's a group that has no trouble expressing their love and support. Earlier this year, we reported on his cousin, Katrina Torres. She ran onto the field during the NFL's Pro Bowl in Honolulu, Hawaii, wearing just a bikini, the New Mexican flag, and the words, "I did it for Gary," across her back. Torres is planning to join the rest of the family here in Albuquerque to celebrate Gary's tremendous achievement.
To realize that something so amazing was going to happen, that I'd have happy tears rather than sad tears, and that I'd be having celebrations rather than just sorrow.
Laura Terrain, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Gary has had 35 surgeries since the motorcycle crash. He's currently recovering from the very latest, but should be able to return home in time for our graduation party.